Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is called Digital Weather Station with Data Storage. So we are storing the data onto the EEPROM 24C08 EEPROM IC. So here I am using an 8089S52 microcontroller. It's an 8-bit microcontroller. So I am using one 16x2 LCD display, character LCD display. It is connected to the port 0. Now I am connected MCP3208 ADC, successive approximation 12-bit ADC with 8-channel data logger. But I am using 3 sensors as the student requirement: LM35 temperature sensor, LDR sensor, and one humidity sensor. Those are connected to this channel 0, channel 1, channel 2. So here I am connected with a switch. The data will be stored on the EEPROM. Here I am using an 24C08. Those are connected with the SDA of P2.3 and SCL of P2.2, and we are going to continuously sending the data to the PC, and we are continuously storing the data of the EEPROM. If data will be stored on EEPROM and sending the data to PC, if you want to see the EEPROM data, whenever we are press the switch, the data should be displayed on the PC. So we are going for the flowchart. It's a small flowchart. When starts initialization of LCD, data collection from the sensors using MCP3208, and it will be displayed on the PC. If owner needs to the data from the EEPROM, if key is pressed, yes, the data will be displayed on the PC. Whatever the data onto the EEPROM, it will be displayed on the PC. After data will be completed, displayed on the EEPROM, it will go back to the main loop with same address, means other address. Whichever the address is completed, that the next address will be stored on the EEPROM. If it is not pressed the switch, it continuously in the same position. Let us coming in. I am going to ship the project to the national and international students. So here, this is my hardware kit. So here I am using an 230 input step down transformer, 9 volts output AC. It's a center type of transformer, but I am using 0 to 9 volts. But here I am going to connect this pin. When I am going to give the power supply, it will display the data: bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator, and one LED. This entire section is called power supply section. So here I am using an 8089S52 microcontroller. It's an 8-bit microcontroller, 40 pin IC, total 4 ports. Each port consists of 8 pin, total 32 input output bidirectional. Here port 0, port 1, port 2 and port 3. The port 0, it is connected to the 16x2 LCD display, character LCD display. Whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on the LCD. And port 1 we are not using. And port 2.7654, it is connected with the MCP3208 ADC, successive approximation 12-bit ADC with 8-channel data logger. Channel 0, it is connected to the LM35 temperature sensor, precious temperature sensor, minus 55 degree centigrade to 150 degree centigrade. Channel 1, it is connected with the LDR, light dependent resistor. Light falling onto the resistor, the according to the output voltage will be vary. That voltage will be given to the ADC. And channel 2, it is connected to the 2-pin humidity sensor. Okay, so 2-pin humidity sensor. So it will sense the humidity of the room and whatever it may be. So here, those are connected with the port 2. And port 2.3 and port P3.2, it is connected with the EEPROM IC. Okay, 24C08 EEPROM IC. And we are connected with the I2C protocol, Inter Integrated Circuit, I2C protocol. It's an 8KB memory. It is storing the data with the address locations. Means here continuously we are sensing the data now. So the data will be, it is continuously stored with address, address, next address, next address, like that. So this is the reset pin. If I am going to reset, the total EEPROM will be erases and new data will be stored. So here the crystal 11.0592 megahertz crystal. This is the heart of the circuit for the controller to generate the clock pulses to the internal CPU to run the program. And this is ISP programming socket, and we need to dump the program onto the microcontroller. Here P3.0 and P3.1, it is connected to the computer. Okay. So I'll show you the data onto the PC. So we need to connect like here. Okay. Then P3.4, it is an switch. When I am going to press the switch, it will display the data onto the data from the EEPROM stored to data. Okay. Let us going for the output. Now we are going to reset the key. Digital weather station. So now we are going to see the data onto the PC. Then go for the computer. Flash magic. Okay. So in flash magic tool, a terminal. Okay. See the data. Whatever it is sensing the data, that data we are displaying on the PC. Actually, it will display digital weather station. Okay. Now I am going to press the switch. See. EEPROM stored data will be displayed on the PC computer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 locations will be displayed. After 7th location is completed, means whatever the data, then it go back to the next address. It is storing with the next address locations. Like your data is finished. Okay. So you can change the you can give the humidity and you can give the temperature. Now I'm going to give the temperature with some dupe stick. You can give the humidity also, and you can give the light. So here you can observe the temperature. It is event 43. Again 26 night is 43. Now I'm going to press the switch. Why? Here first 7 locations, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9, 9 plus 7, total 16. It will display 16. See, it's a good project. Already stored data with new data, it is displayed from starting to ending address. After ending is completed, means whatever the address is finished, then it will go back to the with this address is completed now, it will show for the addresses. Means these are the 16 stored values it displays on the computer. Then my data is completed on the EEPROM. Now I'm going to take new data to the sensors. So here continuously we are storing the data. And if you are going to remove the power supply, the data will be erased. So like it will stored. We can take the EEPROM IC, we can see in other. Like if I am going to give the power supply, then I wrote the program. I'll show you. So we are providing the data to the students, abstract, data sheets, documentation, photos, videos, or whatever it may be. And this PPT schematic diagram. Let us going for the abstract. Here this is the student abstract, and here I am providing to the students these are all data sheets, and this is the documentation. It's a sample and rough documentation. Okay, circuit diagram here, circuit diagram and programming code also. And this is photos. I'm going to take, I already take the photos and videos. Okay, so sample PPTs, I2C protocol, LCD, RFID, some sample protocol. So here that students need to learn from the projects, like what are the controllers and microcontroller. Okay, then I'm providing the circuit diagram. So this is the microcontroller circuit diagram, and here MCP 3208 ADC. So I already told two pins. Okay, so channel 0, channel 1, channel 2, LCD, EEPROM IC, and one ZigBee ISP socket. Okay, so this is a power supply section, reset, crystal, and switch. So you can see the data from various like student. These are the ARCAD files and weather station. This is the DOC file. Then if student needs, I'm providing the code also, executable code with full-fledged working, zero errors and zero warning. Okay, digital weather station. Okay, so initially I'm going to erase the code, erase the data of the 252, means I'm going to erase all data, whatever the data onto the EEPROM. Firstly I am erasing. Okay, then I am going to channel 0, channel 1 and channel 2, and the data will be, if I am going to press the switch, then the EEPROM start data should be displayed on the PC. After PC the data is finished, then it is entered into the, your data is finished. Okay, then now I'm providing, these are the compilers and softwares to the students. So these are all provided on a CD or a DVD or Google Drive. Okay, so this is a digital weather station, digital weather station, and we are going to connect the computer UOTG. So we can connect more sensors also, up to 5 sensors you can connect, means total 8 sensors. Here we connected 3 sensors, we can connect extra 5 sensors also, smoke sensor or gas sensor, alcohol sensor or auxin sensor, and you can connect this project to the lab view. You can see the data onto the graphs, thermometer, like garage, onto the lab view you can see the output. And thanking you, if there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded, and we can ship the project to the national and international, and the cost of the project is 3000.